point because she told that it is a parent's mistake, but it's not their mistake because internet makes them more entertainment and it wastes their time. So they can't get it.
Well, but internet has many other uses too. It has a website called Kindle for little kids who can spell and useful. And it has many useful functions which is very important for our daily routine.
I agree with your point. I agree with your point, but some people also waste their time playing games and simply surfing on internet.
He says that it's wasting. So, what do you say?
I agree with Mark's point. Only some of the people will waste their time by playing games. Some of the people will utilize their time by getting information from on various topics.
Very good. Whatever you have to speak, don't look. You can speak like that only. The debate is not just to have a look.
Okay, in America, around 2 million teenagers are addicted into video games in internet. They are, some people also marry their phones and laptops.
He says that in America they marry their phones and laptops. What do you say for that?
Yes, sorry children, to interrupt. Next time the students will be disqualified if you're reading from the paper. You're not supposed to read or not prepare at that moment, right? Thank you.
Well, but there are many more than 2 million teenagers in the whole entire USA. And internet is used for connecting people. People have invented internet for better use of the world.
Many people have many great options, but some people think that why to waste our time by thinking around such that they always be thinking in the Google, they'll be searching only. They won't even use their brains.
He says they don't even use their brains, always they'll be searching Google. So they are so dependent on internet these days. What do you say for that?
I disagree because it's not internet's fault, it's the people's fault. If the people would want to use the prints, they would have. And they would not go on Google. Google can be used for many other stuff also.
I agree with Mark's point, but internet was made to give out more information, but now it is making people to do no work at all.
I agree with your point, but it also gives jobs to many people who don't have jobs.
So you mean to say that internet gives jobs? What do you say for that?
I agree to that, but the thing is, if they keep on trying such things, many people cheat using it. Like, they do their homework just by just searching for whatever they want and they can just do it so easily. But still, how you are telling they will get jobs, but they can even cheat online to get jobs.
Thank you.
Thank you, participants. Your time is over.